leader in Fire Nation history.
We're not firemen.
Which one of you just said that?
What happened? Why have you banished all your servants?